spectroscope is an optical apparatus that uses a dispersing system like a prism or a diffracting grating in order to separate light to observe the monochromatic lights forming it. When light falls on a prism, it undergoes refraction, so light is dispersed or separated into its constituent wavelengths. When light falls on a diffracting grating, it undergoes diffraction, so light is separated or dispersed. Now, I want to use this simple spectroscope in order to observe the emission spectrum of an element. The emission spectrum of an element is the set of wavelengths that constitute the radiation emitted by this element when it is excited. Here we have a slit. Light entering the slit passes through the spectroscope to the diffracting grating located in the eyepiece. Now, I want to observe the emission spectrum of white light. This is a flashlight. It emits white light. Now, what do we observe when we let the light coming from the flashlight pass through the slit of the spectroscope? We observe a continuous band of colors without dark lines. This spectrum is called continuous emission spectrum. Now, let me show you the discrete emission spectrum. Here is a gas discharge lamp. It is a hydrogen gas tube. Now, what do we observe when we let the light coming from the hydrogen gas passing through the slit of our spectroscope? We observe discrete bright lines on a dark background. This emission spectrum is called discrete or discontinuous emission spectrum.